Hello, dear students, I am Dr. K. Kannan, Professor Mechanical Engineering, Anjaliyammal Mahalingam Engineering College, Koyilvanni. I am happy to meet you again through the video lecture series on the subject Engineering Thermodynamics. This is module number 9. The topic is Gas Mixtures and this is lecture number 903. So, in the earlier lectures, 901 and 902. 901, we discussed the mole fraction, mass fraction, Dalton's law of partial pressure, Amagat's law, properties of gaseous mixer, molar mass of the gaseous mixer, gas constant, density, the change in internal energy, enthalpy and entropy of the gaseous mixer, and the Gibbs function. And the lecture number 902, we solved few problems on the gaseous mixer to calculate the properties of the gaseous mixer. And here in this lecture, we will again solve additional problems on the gaseous mixer. And the learning outcome for the lecture, at the end of the lecture, the student will be able to solve problem on the gaseous mixer. So, we take the example number 6. In an engine cylinder, a gas has a volumetric analysis of 13% CO2, 12% O2, 12.5% O2, 74.5% nitrogen. The temperature at the beginning of the expansion is 950 degrees Celsius and the gas mixer expands reversibly through a volume ratio 8:1 according to the law PV to the power 1.2 equal to constant. Calculate per kg of the gas, work done, heat flow, the change in entropy per kg of the mixer. The value of Cp for CO2, O2 and N2, carbon dioxide, oxygen and nitrogen are 1.235 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin, 1.0088 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin and 1.172 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. And this is from the Anna University question paper, November 2019. So this is a polytropic process. The temperature at the beginning is 950 degrees Celsius, the volume ratio V2 by V1 is 8 and the polytropic index N equal to 1.2, and we prepare the table for calculating the parameters. So, the gas constituents are CO2, O2 and N2, this is given in the problem, and the number of moles, it is given in percentage, CO2 13%, so it is 0.13, oxygen 12.5%, it is 12.125. Nitrogen 74.5%, it is 0.745, and the molecular weight of the individual gas constituent CO2 44, oxygen 32 and nitrogen 28, and we calculate the mass of the gas constituent, small m equal to number of moles into molecular weight. So, 0.13 into 44 equal to 5.72, similarly 0.125 into 32 equal to 4, 0.745 into 28 equal to 20.86. And this R value, gas constant of the individual gas constituent, this is universal gas constant divided by molecular weight. So, Ru by molecular weight. So, Ru equal to 8314 divided by 44, it is 0.1889, and 8314 divided by 32 equal to 0.2598, and 8314 divided by 28 equal to 0.2969. So, the equation for calculating the R value, it is Ru, universal gas constant divided by the molecular weight. And Cp value of the mixer, Cp value of the gas constituent, it is given in the problem. Cp value for CO2 is 1.235, Cp value for O2 equal to 1.088, and Cp value for N2 equal to 1.172. Now, we calculate MCp, so mass into Cp. So, 5.72 into 1.235 equal to 7.064, similarly for other two gases. So, the M into Cp. So, this column, mass column and Cp column. And Cv equal to Cp minus R. So, Cp minus Cv equal to R. So, the Cv equal to Cp minus R. So, this equal to calculate the value. So, Cp is 1.235, R equal to 0.1889. So, 1.0461 and for oxygen it is 0.8282 and for nitrogen it is 0.8751. Again, M into Cv equal to calculate. M is the column here, 5.72 to 1.0461 equal to 5.983. So, we calculate other two gases. Then we find out the total of MCP 35.856, total of MCV 27.55, and total mass of the gas 30.58 kilogram. So this table we have to prepare. Then the specific heat of the mixer. So CV of the mixer equal to sigma CV of the individual gas constituent divided by the total number of mass. That is MCO2, CCO, CVCO2, MN2, CVN2, MO2, CVO2. So the sum we have calculated divided by the mass, sum of the total mass is also we have calculated from the table. So here 27.5 divided by 30.58. This is 0.9 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. Similarly, Cp of the mixer, sigma MCP divided by the M. So the 35.856 divided by 30.8 equal to 1.172, and R equal to Cp minus Cv equal to 1.172 minus 0.9 equal to 0.272 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. So these are all the properties of the gaseous mixer. Final temperature of the gaseous mixer. So using the polytropic relationship between temperature and volume for a polytropic process, T2 by T1 equal to V1 by V2 to the power n minus 1. So T2 equal to T1 into V1 by V2 to the power n minus 1. So 950 plus 273 divided by 1 by 8. So V2 by V1 equal to 8. So V1 by V2 equal to 1 by 8 to the power 1.2 minus 1 equal to 806.8 Kelvin or 533.8 degree Celsius. And the work done, P1 V1 for polytropic process, P1 V1 minus P2 V2 divided by n minus 1, which is equal to MR into T1 minus T2 divided by n minus 1. So M is given as 1 kilogram. R value we have calculated by 272. T1 equal to 950 degree Celsius and T2 equal to 533.88 degree Celsius divided by 1.2 minus 1 equal to 563.95 kilojoules. And the change in internal energy of the mixer, delta E equal to MCV into T2 minus T1. So, substituting all the values, M1 CV equal to 0.9 and temperature in Kelvin T2 minus T1 equal to minus 374.85 kilojoules. And the heat transfer of the mixer, Q equal to W plus delta U. So, W equal to 563.95 minus 374.85 equal to 189.1 kilojoules. And change in entropy for this polytropic process, delta S equal to M into CV into logarithmic of T2 by T1 plus R into logarithmic of V2 by V1, and substituting all the values, M equal to 1, CV equal to 0.9, logarithmic of T2 by T1 in Kelvin. So we have to substitute in Kelvin here, plus 0.272 into logarithmic of V2 by V1 equal to 8. So calculating, it is minus of 0.19 kilojoules per Kelvin. And these are all the properties of the properties of the gaseous mixer. We take example number 7, again from the anionistic question paper, May 2016. A rigid tank of 5 meter cube condensed gaseous mixer comprising 3 kg of O2 and 4 kg of N2 and 5 kg of CO2 at 290 Kelvin. Calculate the molar specific volume, initial pressure of the gas. If it is heated to 350 Kelvin, calculate the heat transfer, change in enthalpy. Also verify Gibbs theorem of entropy. This is from the anionistic question paper, May 2016. So given data, constant volume process. It is a rigid tank, so it is a constant volume process. The volume is given as 5 meter cube. Initial temperature is given as 290 Kelvin, and final temperature is given as 350 Kelvin. And we have to take the Cp value. Cp value for the gases CO2, O2 and N2 as 1.235 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. For O2 it is 1.088 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. And for N2 it is 1.172 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. And the universal gas constant Ru equal to 8.314 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. So the values are not given here. So we assume suitably. And once again, we prepare the table for the gaseous various gas constituents. So gas in the first column, mass, molecular weight, gas constant, Cp and Cv equal to Cp minus R. So we calculate everything. Mass equal to, for CO2 it is 5 kilogram, and nitrogen 4 kilogram, and CO2 it is 3 kilogram, and molecular weight they are constant. CO2 44, nitrogen 28, oxygen 32, And the gas constant, this is R equal to Ru by M, that is universal gas constant by the molecular weight, 0.1889 for CO2, for nitrogen it is 0.2969, and for oxygen it is 0.2598, and Cp value, it is given here, we have assumed the value, and Cp value you calculate Cp minus R, this is 1.0461 for CO2, 0.8751 for nitrogen, and 0.8282 for O2. So, this table we have to prepare. Then, gas constant, the specific heat of the gaseous mixer. So, the gas constant R equal to MCO2 RCO2 plus MN2 RN2 plus MO2 plus NO2 RO2, that is mass into gas constant of the individual gases, sum of all the values divided by total mass of the gaseous mixer. So, substituting all the values numerically is 5 into 0.1889 plus 4 into 0.2969 plus 3 into 0.2598 divided by 12 kilogram total weight. So, the R value, gas constant equal to 0.2426 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. And Cp value equal to, similar to this equation, MCO2, CpCO2, MN2, CpN2, MO2, CpO2 divided by total mass of the gaseous mixer. So, 5 into 1.235 plus 4 into 1.172 plus 3 into 1.008 divided by 12 total mass. So, Cp value equal to 1.177 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. And Cv equal to Cp minus R. This is 1.177 minus 0.242 is equal to 0.9344 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. So, the gas constant R value we calculated, Cp value we calculated, and Cv value also we have calculated. Then change in internal energy of the mixer, delta E equal to MCV into T2 minus T1. So, 12 kilogram into 0.9344 into 350 minus 290 equal to 672.76 kilojoules. And change in enthalpy of the mixer, MCP into T2 minus T1. So, 12 into 1.177 into 350 minus 290 equal to 847.44 kilojoules. And change in entropy of the mixer, so this is a constant volume process. So, delta S equal to MCV into logarithmic of T2 by T1. So, 12 into 0.9344 into logarithmic of 350 by 290 equal to 2.1 kilojoules per Kelvin. And we have to prove that Gibbs theorem. So, what is the Gibbs theorem? Gibbs theorem of entropy states that the total entropy of the mixture of gases is the sum of the partial entropies. So, what do you mean by the statement here? So, we calculated the entropy of the mixer, delta S, we have calculated from the previous equation. So, this is 2.1 kilojoules per kilogram. And we have to prove that this 2.1 is equal to sum of the partial entropies. What do you mean by partial entropy? Entropy of CO2, entropy of O2, and entropy of N2, that we have to calculate individually. And we have to add all these values and prove that the total entropy is equal to sum of the partial entropies. And here this is the calculation, delta S CO2 equal to MCO2 CVCO2 in the logarithmic of T2 by T1, substituting numerical values it is 0.983, delta S O2 equal to MCO2 CVO2 in the logarithmic of T2 by T1, and again substituting the numerical values 3 into 0.8751 into logarithmic of 350 by 290 equal to 0.493, and delta S N2 equal to MN2 CVN2 in the logarithmic of T2 by T1, substituting numerical values is 0.623 kilojoules per Kelvin, and the sum of all the values, delta S equal to delta S CO2 plus delta S O2 plus delta S N2, so 0.983 plus 0.493 plus 0.623, it is 2.099, so the values are equal. So, this is 2.099, and what we calculated earlier, 2.1 kilojoules per kilogram, so they are equal. So, we have proved the Gibbs theorem of entropy. So, we take example number 8 from the analysis question paper May 2015. A tank of 0.2 meter cube capacity contains O2 at oxygen at 15 bar and 400 degrees Celsius. A second tank of 0.53 meter cube contains nitrogen at 20 bar and 300 degrees Celsius. The two tanks are connected together and allowed to mix. The heat loss during the mixing is 50 kilojoules. Determine final pressure, final temperature of the mixer and net entropy change due to the mixing process. And this is what the given equation, given conditions or given data. the heat transfer during the mixing process is minus 50 kilojoules. That is, there is heat rejection, heat lost. So, it is minus 50 kilojoules per kilojoules. We take MO to molecular weight of O2 equal to 32 kilogram per kilomole, molecular weight of N2 equal to 28 kilogram per kilomole, and CV N2 equal to 0.875 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin, and CV O2 equal to 0.828 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin, and universal gas constant equal to 8.314 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. And for the first tank contains oxygen, second tank contains nitrogen. There is a valve there. The two tanks are connected and there is a valve in between. Now for oxygen, the volume is 0.2 meter cube, pressure is 15 bar and temperature is 400 degrees Celsius. For nitrogen, volume is 0.5 meter cube, pressure is 20 bar and temperature is 300 degrees Celsius. And after some time, the valve is open and the gases are allowed to mix together. And finally, we have to calculate what is the final pressure, final temperature of the mixer and net entropy change due to the mixing process. We calculate the gas constant of the two gases, RO2 equal to RU plus MO2, that is universal gas constant divided by the molecular weight, that is equal to 8.314 divided by 32 equal to 0.2598 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin, and RN2 equal to RU by MN2, that is universal gas constant divided by the molecular weight, which is 8.314 divided by 28 equal to 0.2969 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin, and the mass of O2 and N2 from the perfect gas equation, MO2 equal to PV by RT of O2. So, pressure is from the before mixing 1500, that is 15 bar is given here in the example. We take, we convert into kilopascal multiplying by 100. So, volume is 0.2 meter cube, R value is 0.2598 and temperature is 673 Kelvin, is equal to 1.71 kilogram. Similarly, nitrogen PV by RT for N2. So, 20 bar is 2000 kilopascal, 0.5 volume and 0.2969 into 573. So, this is 5.87 kilogram. And the internal energy of the gases before mixing, U1 equal to MCV T1 of O2 plus MCV T2 of N2. So, substituting U1, internal energy before mixing process, 1.71 into 0.828 into 673 plus 5.87 into 0.875 into 573 equal to 3895.9 kilojoules. Internal energy after mixing, that is U2 equal to MCV T2 into of O2 plus MCV T2 of N2. So, here T2 is unknown. So, we calculate U2 equal to 0.655 T2. So, U2 is, T2 is temperature after mixing is the unknown. Now, the final temperature after mixing of the mixer using energy balance. So, for this kind of process, so the internal energy is constant. So, we initially the gases, they have individually, they have the individual internal energy, and there is actually this vessel is completely, it is not actually, this is after mixing process, the internal energy remains the constant, and energy, we have to write the energy balance. So, before mixing, the sum of the internal energy, after mixing, the internal energy of the mixer plus whatever the heat transfer. So, writing the energy balance, so the U1 equal to U2 minus Q. Actually, U1 equal to U2 and Q, heat transfer is last, heat is last, so U2 minus Q. So, substituting the values, 3895.9 equal to 6.55 into 2 to minus 50 equal to 50. So, from this equation, we calculate T2 equal to 587.1 Kelvin or 314.1 degree Celsius. So, writing the energy, simply writing the energy balance for the mixing process. So, total volume of the mixer is 0.7 meter cube. So, 0.2 plus 0.5 equal to 0.7 meter cube. And partial pressure of the gases after mixing, PO2 equal to MO2, RO2, T2 divided by V2. So, substitute numerical values 1.71 into 0.2598 into 587.1 divided by 0.7 equal to 372.6 kilopascal. And the PN2 equal to MN2, RN2 into T2 divided by V2. So, 5.87 into 0.2969 into 587.1 divided by 0.7 equal to 1461.7 kilopascal, and the total pressure after mixing P2 equal to PO2 plus PN2 equal to 372.6 plus 1461.7 equal to 1834.3 kilopascal. And the specific heat of the mixer, specific heat at constant pressure of the gases, CpO2 equal to RO2 plus CvO2. This is 1.0878 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. And similarly, CpN2 equal to RN2 plus CvN2, that is 0.2969 plus 0.875 equal to 1.1719 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. Now, the change in entropy of the mixer, entropy of the gas after mixing process. So, we calculate the entropy of the individual gas constituents for the process. SO2 equal to M into CpO2 logarithmic of T2 by T1O2 minus RO2 into logarithmic of P2O2 divided by P1O2. So, this is substituting the values. T2 equal to 587.1, T1 equal to 673, and P2O2 equal to 372.6 and 1500. So, the value is equal to 0.364 kilojoules per kilogram. Similarly, for nitrogen, delta S for nitrogen. So, the initial value temperature is individual value we have to write. Pressure final value, individual value we have to write. Temperature is common for the mixer because after opening the valve, the vessel becomes single vessel. So, CpN2 into logarithmic of T2 by T1N2 minus RN2 into logarithmic of P2N2 by P1N2, substituting all the numerical values. So, delta SN2 equal to 0.713. So, total entropy of the mixer equal to delta SO2 plus delta SN2 equal to 0.364 plus 0.713, which is 1.077 kilojoules per kilogram. So, we have to calculate the final pressure, final entropy, final temperature. So, everything we have calculated. So, final pressure here, final temperature from the previous slide, and final change in entropy of the mixer. We will take example number 9 from the anionistic question paper, November 2012. An insulated rigid tank is divided into two compartments by partition. One compartment contains 7 kg of oxygen gas at 40 degrees Celsius and 110 kilopascal. And another compartment contains 4 kg of nitrogen gas at 20 degrees Celsius and 150 kilopascal. The Cv of N2 equal to 0.743 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. Cv of O2 equal to 0.658 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. If the partition is removed and the two gases are allowed to mix, determine the mixer temperature, mixer pressure after equilibrium has been established. And this is the diagram. So, we have 7 kg of oxygen at 40 degrees Celsius, 100 kilopascal, and we have 4 kg of nitrogen at 150 kilopascal and 20 degrees Celsius, and there is a valve. So, after opening the valve, so the gases are allowed to mix together. So, after mixing, we have to calculate the temperature and the pressure of the mixer. So, we calculate the gas constant, RO2 equal to RU by MO2 equal to 8.314 divided by 32 equal to 0.2598 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin, and RN2 equal to RU divided by MN2 equal to 8.314 divided by 28 equal to 0.2969 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. So, this we do repeatedly because you have to this is constant for a particular gas, it is constant that you have to remember. And the volume of N2 and O2, VO2 equal to MRT1 divided by P1 for oxygen. So, initial volume of the individual chamber, VO2 equal to MRT1 by P1, substituting numerical values, this is 5.69 meter cube. VN2, the volume of the nitrogen compartment, so MRT1 divided by P1 of nitrogen. So, we calculate the substitute numerical value is 4 into 0.2969 into 293 will be 150, which is 2.32 meter cube. So, the total volume, sum of the two volumes, VO2 plus VN2 equal to 5.69 plus 2.32 equal to 8.01 meter cube. The internal energy of the mixer, internal energy of the gases before mixing. So, U1 equal to MCVT1 into of O2 and plus MCVT1 of N2. A substituting numerical value is 2312.474 kilojoules. So, mass of oxygen is 7, Cv is 0.658, temperature is 313, mass of the nitrogen is 4, Cv equal to 0.743 and temperature is 293 Kelvin. So, this is 2312.474 kilojoules. Internal energy after mixing. So, So we do not know the temperature. So MCV into T2 of O2 and MCV into T2 of N2, substituting values, will get U2 equal to 7.578 into T2 temperature. Temperature is T2, final temperature is the unknown. Now write in the energy balance, internal energy before mixing is equal to internal energy after the mixing. So substituting the values, the unknown temperature T2, final temperature we calculate as 305.1 Kelvin, which is equal to 32.1 degree Celsius. And the partial pressure of the gas constituents, the PO2 equal to MO2 RO2 T2 divided by V2, so which is 7 into 0.2598 into 305.1 divided by 8.01 equal to 69.27 kilopascal. And the partial pressure of N2 equal to MN2 mass of N2 gas constant of N2 temperature T2 divided by V2, substituting numerical values 4 into 0.2969 into 305.1 divided by 8.01 equal to 45.23 kilopascal. The total pressure after mixing P2 equal to PO2 plus PN2 equal to 69.27 plus 45.23 equal to 114.5 kilopascal. So the total pressure, final pressure and final temperature we have calculated. Final temperature is 32.1 degree Celsius and final pressure is 114.5 kilopascal. And example number 10, this is from the anonymity question paper November 2016. Again, the similar type of problem, a rigid tank that contains 2 kg of nitrogen at 24 degrees Celsius, 550 kilopascal, is connected to another rigid tank of containing 4 kg of oxygen at 25 degrees Celsius and 150 kilopascal. The valve connecting two tanks are open and the two gases are allowed to mix. If the final mixer temperature is 25 degrees Celsius, determine the volume of each tank and final mixer pressure. And T2 is given here, final temperature is given here. So the nitrogen pressure is 550 kilopascal, temperature is 25 degrees Celsius and mass is 2 kilogram initially. And for oxygen, pressure is 150 kilopascal, temperature is 25 degrees Celsius and the mass equal to 4 kilogram. And the gas constant for the two gases, N2, 2 kg and this is 0.2969, O2 equal to 0.2598, Ru by M. So, we calculate. So, this is a regular calculation for all the problems in the gaseous mixture. And the partial volume of the gas constituents, volume of N2 equal to, so substitute M using the perfect gas equation, MRT divided by P of nitrogen, 2 into 0.2969 into 298 divided by 550 equal to 0.32 meter cube. And similarly VO2 equal to MO2 into MO2 RO2 TO divided by PO2 equal to 4 into 0.2598 into 298 divided by 150, which is 0.2.06 meter cube. The gas constant of the mixer R equal to MN2 RN2 plus MO2 RO2 divided by MN2 plus MO2, that is total mass of the mixer. So, 2 into 0.2969 plus 4 into 0.2598 divided by 6 equal to 0.272 kilojoules per kilogram Kelvin. And total volume of the mixer, we calculate some, add these two values, VN2 plus VO2 equal to 0.32 plus 2.06 equal to 2.38 meter cube. And pressure of the mixer, P equal to MRT divided by V, which is 6 into 0.272 into 298 divided by 2.38 equal to 204.3. kilopascal. So, this is the pressure of the mixer. So, we have to calculate the volume of the mixer and the pressure of the mixer, that is what we have calculated. So, we stop here. So, these are all the reference books are used for preparing the slides. You can also refer to it for additional information. And this is my address and mail ID. So, you can write to me in the mail ID. So, I will sincerely answer all your queries. Thank you for watching. We'll meet again.